This tutorial will show how to verify what version of Google Chrome you have running on your device, update Google Chrome, and set up updates to occur automatically if you so desire. To begin, locate the Customize and Control tool located in the top right-hand corner of the browser window. And from the drop-down menu, choose About Google Chrome. In this window, you will see the current version of Google Chrome you have installed on your device and whether or not it is up to date. In this case, I see a green check and Google Chrome is up to date. You can set up automatic updates from this window as well by clicking the Setup Automatic Updates for All Users button right here. You will be prompted to enter the password for your device, not your Google account, but for your device, your laptop, your desktop, so forth. Enter that password and then click OK. You have now told Google Chrome to keep itself updated automatically in the background so that you don't have to. If for some reason Google Chrome is unable to update itself, you can download the update manually. Open a new tab and in the search box type Download Chrome. Click the first result, and you can click the Download Chrome button and accept an install to get that version downloaded to your machine, and then you can install it manually. So to review, you can download the newest version of Chrome from their website by doing a simple search for Download Chrome. You can also go into the About section of Chrome from the Customize and Control menu to verify what version you're running and to set up automatic updates if you haven't done so already. This concludes this tutorial.